up, YouTube? It's your boy, Eric. Welcome to my channel, RevYourLifeTV.com. One true fact I must share about myself is that I am not a morning person. Now, I don't mean to sound like a lazy person, because normally people would normally get up from 7 on to go to their 9 to 5, right? 9 to 5 job. I mean, it's the normal thing in America, right? Am I right or wrong? So for some of y'all that are my followers on my YouTube channel, you'll see that I am really passionate about cars. Case in point, my garage. You can see like all around. I have like car parts, car posters, car parts, anything car related, including a clock that is a rotor and a brake caliper. Shelves of car parts, tools, trophies from races, car shows, and more car parts. And as some of you already know, I'm actually from San Antonio, Texas, and we had this event that happens once a month on the second Saturday of every month, actually, and it's called Cars and Coffee. Now, this car show typically starts at 8 a.m. and it typically ends at around 11 or so. Now, me not being the quote-unquote morning person, I had no choice but to get up at 6:30. And you guys are probably wondering why, and I'm about to tell you guys right now. Reason why is because you have to get ready, and another thing, the main thing is that it's kind of far from my house, so I have to make enough time for the commute. And another thing also, and probably the most important thing, you definitely want to make sure that you get there early enough so you can get a parking spot. Otherwise, you will be stuck in the overflow area, and that's not good. Because if you're stuck in the overflow area, then you will be away from the action. And the action is where the cars are at. As I mentioned, I woke up around 6:30 a.m. just to go to this car show, which starts at 8 a.m. So, as I mentioned, I'm not an a.m. person, but let me know what you guys think. The San Antonio Cars and Coffee video will start in 3, 2, 1. What's up, y'all? Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like button, which is right down below the video. And if you're interested with watching more YouTube videos on cars and wave runners and traveling and any other adventures I have, feel free to hit subscribe. And in addition, if you guys have any comments whatsoever or any feedback as to what I could do better to improve my channel, it'd be greatly appreciated. Thanks everyone for your support, and I really appreciate it. Mahalo. Aloha.